Hey guys, I'm Nate Swanson.
And I'm Ryan Gamboa.
And we're the Burrito Brothers.
And we'd like to welcome you to our very first episode of the brand new YouTube series, Burrito Brothers.
Our mission on the Burrito Brothers is to go out and find the best, wackiest, most interesting burritos here in Northern California.
And typically we'll be walking out the door and getting in the car and going finding ourselves a brand new burrito joint, trying out what they have to offer. But tonight, that's really not the case.
It's a Saturday night here in Chico, California, and...
And I think you know what that means.
So, we'll be seeing you guys in the morning.
You want to hit the camera?
I'll do it. Good morning, everyone.
And we're back.
We're on our way down to the restaurant. What's it called? The Thunderbird again?
Morning Thunder Cafe.
Morning Thunder Cafe.
And it's too. In the heart of downtown Chico.
And we're about to head out. We're about to have some good breakfast.
A good breakfast. Hopefully find a good burrito. Maybe for all our viewers. Maybe try in the future. But right now, we...
Good breakfast with good company.
Good company. But our company...
isn't here yet. We're
not here.
We're still waiting.
Currently waiting on them. And I'll have you know that they are four girls and
this could be a while.
It could be a while.
So stick with us.
Stick with us and we'll be at Morning Thunder shortly. Okay. We're finally in the car. We have four girls. It took probably 20 minutes to get them into the vehicle. But we're ready, and we'll see you in just about 10 minutes at Morning Thunder Cafe. Just arrived at the restaurant, and my cousin and her friends already went inside to get us a table. And this restaurant began way back in 1993, and the Morning Thunder Cafe is proud to be a member of the Chico community.
They're well known for their heart-healthy dishes and their big portions, and they serve breakfast 7 days a week from 6:30 a.m. to 2 p.m.
And our waitress friend Emily just gave us the word that the Thunder Burrito is out of this world. So let's head on in to Morning Thunder Cafe. All right, so we just got our table in Morning Thunder Cafe. We just ordered our Thunder Burritos. You ordered yours with what?
Bacon.
Bacon. And what else is it? Hash browns?
Hash browns.
All right, and I ordered mine with ham and it has country potatoes. So we'll be keeping you in touch when the food comes out, and we'll see you in a little bit.
Burritos looks delicious to start with. We're about to dig in.
Got our first bite here. I had ham with country potatoes, and he had bacon with hash browns. So we're gonna take our first few bites, and then we're gonna review kind of how it went over, what's anything with the flavors and whatnot. So we'll keep you in touch, and cheers.
Cheers, man.
So, Swanee and I are about halfway through our burritos, and mine's a little more clean cut.
Yeah,
he put his own personal touch on it.
He
he's been devouring it. I had to stop him. I was like, we gotta talk about it a little bit before you finish your whole dish.
So the comprehensive review starts with pretty big size. They're typical burrito size. They're hearty. They're
typical burrito size. I like it.
They're
trademark.
They're full of eggs. Mine was full of hash browns, like actual full hash browns, and big pieces of bacon. So I mean, it was.
It's not. And the thing is about with the Morning Thunder is they're known for their big portions, like you said. And what's special about these burritos is that it's all like home cooked. It seems like. And there's nothing in here that says that they're not using eggs from a carton or anything. It's fantastic food. We really enjoy. I mean, mine has eggs, cheese. Ham and just potato chunks of potatoes, a little different than Serrano's, but still similar along those lines. It's served with one of their homemade salsa
and sour cream.
They also have like whipped up sour cream. It's not like sour cream, like Daisy sour cream. It's not anything near that. It's a little different, a little more foo-foo, I guess you could say. All in all, I rate my burrito at a solid eight. I give it an 8. And Morning Thunder is right on the corner of Memorial Drive and Valambrosia Avenue in Chico, California. We're open 7 days a week, 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. And you want to come in, and not only for burritos, they have large dishes. My roommate had pancakes that were the size, I'm not joking, about this big around. That's our waitress friend Emily we were talking about. She's coming in, saying hello. But all in all, I give it a solid 8.
Great experience.
And we're surrounded by good people.
Good food with good company.
Exactly. So we thank you for tuning in to the first episode of the Burrito Brothers YouTube series. And we hope to see you back again next week or whenever else. So thank you.
That's what I've always wanted. Hey, here's to you, California. Beautiful haze of suburbia.
Testing.